Bet it's full of fancy clothes and exotic jewelry. I'd love to see the silver grafts they take here.
Clothes smell like old people. Probably from a charity shop.
Wish I knew how the silver graft machine works. We could take a picture together.
I want to take Clarissa and the kids to that silver graft studio not too far from here and have our portrait made. But it's expensive.
There's a brooch or something, maybe made of bone? Seems weird. I'm not touching that. And more old clothes.
Be sure to check all the pockets.